What does Emerson mean by whoso would be a man must be a nonconformist? What does Emerson mean by immortal palms in his quote, "He who would gather immortal palms must not be hindered by the name of goodness"? Why is imitation considered suicidal in Self-Reliance? Dive into the exhilarating essence of Ralph Waldo Emerson's Self-Reliance on the Books in Blinks YouTube channel. Experience the electrifying journey to self-discovery in just a few minutes.